Chongqing reached above level 8. On June 30th, 2022, under the influence of strong convective weather, violent storms and heavy rain hits the Chongqing region in China. The Chongqing Meteorological Observatory has issued an orange warning for severe convective... by the strong wind pressing down on the roadside vehicles. Relevant departments rushed to the scene to remove trees from the street.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. 糟了。 重庆 第一时间刮台风。 熊山啊。
Photographed the thrilling scene of the strong wind uprooting the tree and tents flying away. The aisle of the dormitory building was also blown away.